Good morning, students. Now see lecture number 4, multiplication of polynomials. Now second is multiplying monomial with binomial. Binomial means having two terms. Monomial means having one term. So now you can see x square minus y square. This is binomial. 3x plus 4y, this is binomial. This is binomial. Binomial. So binomial multiply with monomial. Now you can see 3x square multiplied by 3x square multiplied with x square. Now second, here is no coefficient, it means here is 1. So 1 times 3 is 3x square plus square, right? So you can see you have one variable and two different powers. So we will add the powers. Answer is 3x4, right? Now come to the second. Now 3x square multiply with y square. Now students, you can see in this round bracket, you have two different variables. So we will just write it down as it is. So this is the answer. Now come to the second. Minus 6x square monomial multiply with binomial. Again same multiplication. Minus 6a square multiply with 2a. Plus minus 6a square multiply with 3b. Right? Now, first we will multiply coefficient and then variables. Coefficient is minus 6 multiply with 2. 2 times 6, 12. And subtraction operation, so that's why you know that according to the multiplication rules, plus minus minus. Variables are same, so power will add. And answer is minus 12a cube. Now, minus 3 times 6, 18a square multiplied by b. Now, you can see again we have two different variables. So, we will just write it down over here and you know that plus minus minus. Right? I hope you are clear. Now, come to the question number 3. 2x multiplied by 3x plus 4y. Same multiplication, same rules. Right? Then addition, 2x multiplied by 4y, 3 times 2, 6x square plus 2 times 4, 8xy. Again, same procedure, different variables, so we will just write it down as it is. Now come to the last one. 2lm, l square, m square minus n. Now, 2lm multiply with L square M square. Now you can see you have LL MM. So I told you LLL. So that's why we will add the powers. In multiplication we will add power. And the second name of power is exponent. We will add exponent. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 1, 3 you can see. Now come to the second term. 2LM multiply with N. N, M, L. Three different variables. So write it down as it is. Okay. Now students, note down homework. Now students, note down exercise 8.3, question number 2. And these 4 sums for your homework. Do it in your neat copies. Thank you.